ICOs have raised more than $4 billion worth of early-stage capital, massively disrupting traditional finance. But while token fundraising is a booming trend, the global securities market has yet to participate. Stocks, bonds, venture capital, private equity, and virtually every category of traditional finance function better on the blockchain. Equity, LP shares, and share units will become programmable tokens that are more accessible, liquid, and secure than traditional forms of asset ownership. But no platform exists today that bridges the gap between financial securities and the blockchain. Today, businesses looking to join the crypto revolution by launching their own token have nowhere to go. Enter Polymath. Polymath envisions a future where token holders replace shareholders in the global economy, and every business in the world has immediate access to trillions of dollars worth of crypto capital. Powered by its native token, Poly, Polymath is ushering in a new era of security token offerings, or STOs. STOs will soon dominate ICOs as financial products of all sorts upgrade to tokens. To facilitate this mega trend, Polymath is building the world's first decentralized protocol that empowers corporations to launch their own security token by simplifying the technical and legal challenges of a compliant token launch. With KYC-aware token technology, Polymath ensures only authorized investors can participate in the network. By powering the next generation of regulatory-friendly tokens, Polymath aims to be the catalyst that launches the multi-trillion dollar security token revolution. Let the stampede begin. Polymath.